The Jan 231, welcome to the show. We are...
Welcome!
I don't know what we're doing. We're looking for a pirate ship or something?
Yes, we are.
Oh, well, you're looking for a pirate ship. I'm just, like, goofing off.
You want the ally, don't you?
Uh-oh. Hitting me from behind, I think.
Yeah, don't die. You died, didn't you?
No.
Oh, sounds like that.
That was me kicking ass, is what you heard.
Nice.
Oh, here's some more stuff to mine. We got two people watching the stream. SkyRobber09, welcome to the show, SkyRobber.
Welcome.
What's this? What am I getting? Shape stones. All right. I love me some shape stones. You can make shapes out of them.
Yeah, you can craft them you can craft like different things. Like you saw the computer and the pizza case and stuff, and the chairs and the pool table and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Basically, you use that to build them.
Oh.
And for some other stuff as well, like crafting the bombs.
What is this? Are you looking at my stream right now?
No, I ain't. It slows down the game, sorry. My ping is already like 200, so...
Well, there's like a giant floating X.
Oh yeah, they spawn right on top of dungeons that are complete.
Oh shit, I think this is a boss. Gotcha. That was close. Another one.
Alright, I'm gonna come and join you.
I'm almost level 4.
Yay.
What level are you?
17. Yeah. And my gunslinger is 20. Right now, I am a neon ninja.
You ain't so bad. Whoa, Jesus. He's sneaking up behind me.
If there would be PvP, then I would kick your R's. What the hell? Stuck behind between a fence or something?
Yeah. I don't know. I don't know what I'm stuck behind. Okay, there. I got out.
You were like a pig squeaking.
Ooh. Here lies the old sage. What the world is, it doesn't matter. What the leaves portend. Oh, was this the entrance to a dungeon or something that we were already in?
Yeah, if you press M, then you can see a red X right under you. So that means it's completed.
Oh, I see. Right. How long does it take before it, like, resets?
When everyone leaves the map.
But what if there's... what if there's always somebody coming in?
Well, they have these management resets. And there's over 600 servers, what they're using.
Oh.
Every world is a separate server. Hmm. So, yeah, I'm still lagging.
Oh shit.
What happened?
I don't know, just some. I think that's a boss or something. I was just running around collecting glim and all of a sudden this huge.
Oh yeah. Yeah, that's just... the guardian. Yeah. He fell from the sky, didn't he?
I don't know where he came from.
Yeah, he probably fell from the sky. Sometimes they come, and then you have to kill them to get a free item. I can hear a lot of killing.
Yeah, I killed that thing. So my free item is a point pistol?
Yeah.
Okay.
If you have a better item, then save it. You can, like, style save it and use the skin. A little bit of customization to the game. So where you're at?
Where am I? I don't know.
I cannot find a damn ship. Oh my god.
I don't know where I am because there's no landmarks on the map.
Yeah, that's for not spoiling the game for you. Like, if there would be landmarks, then there would not be any exploring.
Well, I should at least know, like, what town I'm in, you know what I mean?
There aren't towns in this game.
Well, that would be a landmark, at least, you know what I mean?
Yeah, but there ain't any towns in this game. There's
Well, then, what I'm saying is you just asked me where I am. It's like, I don't know. I can't give you a location because there's no town names, there's no nothing.
Yeah.
There's no like.
Basically, you should say, I'm in nowhere.
Okay, I'm nowhere. I'm nowhere and everywhere.
Yeah. That sounds weird, but it's true. Sounds weird, but true.
Emo Wolf Dead Princess. Hello, Emo Wolf Dead Princess.
I can't find a damn ship. Oh my god. It's like when you need something, then you can't find it.
Yeah.
And when you don't need it, then it's like everywhere.
I'm just gonna go mining stuff while you look for your silly pirate ships.
F you. They're not silly.
I am mining Formicite.
The best mining place is Volcano Land. The underground is fully hollow, so it's like the best place to mine.
Where is Volcano Land?
I think in this world there isn't one. We have to upgrade the world, go in a better world.
Well, how do you upgrade a world that you don't own?
Well, you are a member of the Wise Guys, and there are portals to different worlds.
See, this is what I don't. This is one thing I don't understand about portals. So we were
what
in that. Well, we were in that room. They had like, you know, like different colored portals. So each color represents some kind of level, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So there's only like one green portal, right? And I think green is the novice one. So, but how do you control what world you go to when you step through a portal?
You look at the portal and it says what kind of a portal it is.
But how do you change it?
You don't. You craft different portals. That's why we have so many.
Well, there's like 600 billion worlds. It's not possible to craft 600 billion portals.
No. It's not like that. Basically, you have a... let's say you have a Uber One portal. It is connected like to many different servers, and it picks randomly one.
So it's random.
Yeah.
So let's say you get to a world that you like. How do you mark that as something that you want to go back to?
Yeah, because there's no need. Yeah, because it's it will get the reset anyways. Hmm.
Well, like the volcano thing, you were talking about the volcano world. How do you find that and then, like, go back to the volcano world if stepping through the portal is totally random?
Sometimes the same portal takes you to the same place if you have, like, been there earlier. Like, when you use... Let me think now. Confused.
Never guess what I tried to do. Dye my hair blonde, even though I have black hair, and it only went blonde at the top of my head. That's fucking funny. Ginger everywhere else. Looks cool though, but I keep it because of school.
My character is glitched. I cannot stop. I cannot stop walking forwards. It's like continuous, I can't stop it. I'm walking forwards forever. Oh, by the way, I don't know exactly how the portals work, but I know they pick it the first time random, and then it's like you go to the same world over and over again, and until the game gets reset. I think that's how it works, I'm not sure.
Well, I guess that's going to have to be something I Google, I guess, to figure out. Because I still don't understand it.
Yeah, we'll see. Sometimes you go in one world and your friend goes in another one. But then you can just join him.
Whoa. I'm running toward the center of the map. That's all I can say.
Why are you doing that?
I don't know, because I don't know. Oh, I'm looking for little pieces of wood. Enchanted wood. There's a lot of enchanted wood around here, and I'm just running.
Yeah,
around.
You're gonna Yeah, you're gonna need for crafting. Basically, everything you'll find is for crafting.
It's not funny. It is funny. I say that's what you get for trying to dye your hair.
What? Dyeing your hair? What's about it?
I was talking to Emo Wolf Dead Princess in the chat room. She dyed her hair. She has black hair. She tried to dye it blonde, and it turned orange.
Yeah, that happens. Sometimes it turns out blue. It depends on the colors. I am a noob, or something's wrong because I cannot find a ship. I'm gonna switch worlds.
This reminds me of Minecraft. Yes, it is a lot like Minecraft. Except it's free. I think Minecraft costs money, doesn't it, Mr. Wings?
Yes, it does.
Yeah, so this game is free.
Something about $5.
Oh, it's not that much.
Yeah, it's not that much better. I gave my $5 to you, so...
And I spent that $5 on hookers and beer. That's what I did with it.
Oh my god, really? No donation for you, mister. At least it was for a good cause.
Oh, this one. You wanted to dress up as Alice from Wonderland. Monday I will finally get it the right blonde. So I got the right amount of stuff now. 7 lira or 7 euros I bought Minecraft for. Lucky you, Calview. Well, this game is free.
Yeah, this game is free and I like it. It's a lot. There's a lot of grinding in it, but I like it. It doesn't feel like grinding.
So, Emo Wolf Princess, you can play this game with us. All you gotta do is download it. Download it. Download
that
shit.
First, make an account. Make an account and then download the game. The game isn't big. That's good. Thank you.
Let's see, is there anyone else in stream here? Nope. It's just us. I was looking for new people. Because I gotta say hi to the new people and try to get them involved in the game. Since it's a multiplayer game,
yeah.
You know what I mean? It's a multiplayer game. You gotta look for people, try to get them 10 douchebags. Whoa! That's a one mad mushroom. He is not happy.
You mean a purple one?
Yeah.
He's gonna poison you with bombs.
Well, he tried, but I don't think he succeeded.
Failure. Engage. Or failing. Engage. Kill that mother trucker. I'm in a volcano world.
Whoa.
I'm in a volcano world and there is so many ores.
Uh-oh, I am in trouble. It's gonna be close. Got him. It was a guardian. Hopper's topper. I have no idea what that is. But I got a hopper's topper.
Oh, probably a hat or something. The description should say what it is.
Can I tomorrow? I'm actually supposed to be sleeping, but I may have bought 20 energy drinks with only 4 left and I want to finish them. What?
You're gonna die from that.
Yeah.
There's so many. You're gonna die now.
It's not
you're
a good idea. Drink 16 energy drinks. Okay. Here lies the old
good
sage.
Good luck living.
Whoa. What's this?
Yay, one of the members joined us.
Uh-oh. I'm being burned and poisoned by mushrooms. I don't know where I am. I think I restarted the beginning, or the entry point to the map. I guess.
You did? You wanna come to this world? It's a bit harder, but there are the volcano worlds in this.
How do I get to where you are?
You press O, you join me, and then I'm gonna throw you a portal.
Oh, okay. How do you know this is a volcano world?
It is not a volcano world like fully, but if you're in a volcano world, then there are volcanoes. Just a little hint.
Because it's not the kind of volcano world I was expecting. It's like, I thought it would be like all...
Basically, it's a biome. It's a biome like any other. It's like a biome like any other, so you... Basically, it's dark red.
Does somebody own this world, or is this just like a random generated world?
It's a random server. It basically every world is a different server.
Right, but how do you know which ones are owned by players and which ones are random?
Players can't own servers. You cannot make a server.
Okay, but you can make a world.
Yeah, the club world is a basically there is a limited area what you have. You can like expand it, but there's limits, and basically there is multiple worlds in one world, like one server.
Okay.
Yeah. I think. Because yeah.
So, but each one of these randomly generated worlds will go on forever, right? I can just keep going west.
No.
Theoretically forever. Holy shit, there's a train over here.
No, you can't. There are limits. Unfortunately.
I found a train.
Dun 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 dun, I found the ship.
Oh shit. It's a whole train station. Oh Jesus.
I got the gadget cats. Yay. Freaking finally.
Whoa!
Are you in this world?
That's bullshit.
What's bullshit?
It killed me in two hits.
Yeah, this is Uber 1. This is meant for 10 levels and up.
Oh, okay.
Level 10 and up. Yeah.
Hey, hold on, my phone is ringing. Alright, apparently I have to go to the mailbox.
What box? Did you kill the boss or something?
No, I have to go to the mailbox outside. Hold on.
Oh.
I'll be back in a minute.
Yeah.